It was a very special day here at the Channel 9 studio for a young Charlotte high school football player. He met with one of his heroes, Greg Olsen. North Mech senior Jaelyn Gray has had an incredible journey. At just a year old, he lost his eye to cancer.
But now he's sharing his inspiring story and getting advice from the player he most admires.
It was a big day at Channel 9.
I'm Greg Olsen.
Carolina Panther tight end Greg Olsen stopped by our studios to shoot a promo for his charity, The Hardest Yard's upcoming 5K. But it was an even bigger day for North Mech senior Jaelyn Gray.
Just knock it out.
The football player got behind-the-scenes access. He admires Olsen's skills on the field and his drive to help others. Gray, too, understands perseverance. At 1 year old, he was diagnosed with cancer in his left eye. Gray now wears a prosthetic, but vision challenges never stopped him from playing football.
I'm seeing the field way different from people because people can say two ways, but I'm only seeing one.
The high school senior starts his next challenge at Palmetto Prep this fall.
Don't try to predict a million steps down the road. You know, you never know how things work out. You never know what opportunities present themselves. Just handle what's in front of you the best you can.
He'll take Olsen's priceless advice and autograph with him as he strives to succeed and spread his own message, too.
I can see if I see other people going through cancer, I can tell them, you can always keep faith and keep battling. Don't give up, because I didn't give up, so don't give up.
Determined young man there, and on top of high school and playing football, Gray is the captain of an American Cancer Society Relay for Life team, and his goal is to raise $10,000. For more information on the Hardest Yards 5K that Greg Olsen is sponsoring, go to WSOCTV.com and look for this story under Family Focus.